Wernher von Braun gave me the assignment of preventing the weaponization of outer space from happening, but his greatest concern was about psychotronic weapons. But he would add, the public, however, won't understand that yet, so let's just call for the ban on space-based weapons. But his real concern was about the psychotronic weapons. Those are mind-controlled weapons, mind-controlled people or technology, very dangerous weapons. The first big speech that I gave for Wernher von Braun, don't worry, you don't have to really read all of these books because I'm going to transmit the speech to you. And I said, how are you going to transmit the speech to me? You're going into the hospital. And he said, I'm going to transmit it as though you're talking on the telephone with nothing, no technology in my ear, standing in front of 18,000 people, listening to him transmit the speech. It was amazing.